This is Adam Rayner and Angler's Mail TV. Well, you can hear in the background a fair old bit of I'm chuckling away here. Oh, we thought you were in there, dude. This is Rochford Reservoir, and it's right in the middle of Rochford Town Centre.
Right.
Now, I guess one of the interesting things could be that this could be a little bit like that water in Dennis Watkins Pitchford's The Whopper, because it's a lake in a park in the middle of town.
Right.
I gather there are some pretty damn big carp in here as well.
Oh, there's big fish in here, yeah. Apparently got up to 32, apparently they go.
No, really? That's kind of verified, huh?
Yeah.
Dude, thank you very much. That's a voice from
Well, we had a match last week, though, wasn't it?
Dad, there's a float down there.
Yeah, leave it. And I had, I went about 40, 46, 48 pound. I had a 15 pound carp out and a £3.12 or £3.14 chub.
That's a pretty serious chub. That's
I think it's come from this back water.
Yes.
I think someone's caught it and put it in there.
I think someone's caught it and thrown it in the in the res. It shouldn't have.
Yeah.
Bless them.
As you see, it was a long, skinny one. It wasn't a big old. It didn't give much of a fight. Normally in the rivers, they love it for it.
Yeah. So somebody has done something that shouldn't there. So. Mm. Meanwhile, this is a lovely bit of water. It's part of Mark's Hall Fisheries, and I gather that it's just 35 quid for an entire season, so very, very good value fishing here in the middle of Rochford Town Centre in Essex. Yeah, horns piping. What remains for me to do is just to say, follow us on Twitter, like us on Facebook, and check out Angler's Mail KUK or Angler's Mail TV, where you'll find this video and many others. This is Adam Rayner signing out. Tight lines, guys.